E63, M157. So I opened the engine. The number 5 cylinder is full of scratches inside. Number 6 in better condition. Oil pump, oil filter with housing, lower crankcase, cylinder heads, camshafts. All they are in excellent condition, there is no problem. The head gaskets, water pumps brand new. The problem is, one piston has exploded. Has a crack here. And here, this is the number 5 piston. Yeah. Plus, on this side, it's clean. On this side, it's full of carbon. It has the explosion. That means the connector is not straight. It was pushing from this side the piston. Same thing with the number 6 cylinder. Number 6 piston from this side is clean, and here up it's clean. Down here it's full of oil, burn oil, and from this side full of oil. That means we have at least 2 bent connector rods. That's it. These are the tools for the camshafts. Because when you open the cover, the head cover actually is pushing down the camshafts, so you need these tools to fix the timing and to remove with safety the camshafts. Then that's the part number. Then you need the puller to remove the pins for the timing chain guide. This is the pins. These are the pins. So that's it, pretty much. Now we have to find another engine block because it's full of scratches. It's not passing the fingernail test. That's it. Too many parts for washing and cleaning. For another time.